Whoa. It's going to be good.
So, Rock, all you have to do is get the job done. And one last word of warning, Rock. Do not, and I repeat, do not do anything stupid. If you smile! Triple H, did you just tell The Rock, don't do anything stupid?
That's what he said.
This coming from a man who took a sacred vow of marriage to the biggest slut in the Western Hemisphere?
Oh, Rock, please! You're not helping the relationship.
You see, Triple H, the fact of the matter is, the fact of the matter is this, The Rock could care less about your stipulations. Because you see, The Rock at No Way Out has a match too.
Uh-oh.
You see, at No Way Out, The Rock is going to face Kurt Angle for the WWF title.
Exactly right, in 2 weeks in Las Vegas.
And at that match at No Way Out, The Rock guarantees two things. Number one, The Rock guarantees he will become WWF champion.
What? Guarantees? That's pretty strong. It is.
And number two, The Rock guarantees he's going to defend it at WrestleMania.
Man, that's confident.
So The Rock understands, Triple H. You call yourself The Game. Triple H, The Rock knows you like to call yourself The Game. You think that everything revolves around you. So let's talk about the match tonight. Let's talk about stipulations. And no, The Rock's not talking about the winner of the match gets 5 minutes with your wife.
No!
No, The Rock's not talking about that. Because quite frankly, everybody's already had that. The stipulations, The Rock, the stipulations The Rock talks about apply to right now. Stipulation number one, Triple H, you stop running your mouth. The Rock will just walk back there in his locker room, get dressed, and get ready for his match later on tonight. Stipulation number two, you keep running your mouth, and The Rock will walk down this ramp, get in the ring, and make you produce the look of a lifetime as The Rock takes his shoe and kicks it straight up your monkey ass.
Oh my gosh, what a great game.
Rock, you don't have the
Okay, whoa. Obviously whoa. It's settled. Stipulation number two it is.
Oh, here they go, King.
Wait a minute.
Here comes The Rock. The Game's getting ready to fight. The explosion is here and
oh
now.
Oh my gosh, here we go. Stephanie, you better get out of there.
She sure has, because The Rock is walking with a purpose right here to the ring. The stipulation number two has just been kicked in.
Hey, wait a minute.
Well, there's Rikishi, the 400-pounder, the man that's going to face The Rock tonight, the man that's going to represent Stone Cold.
It looks like Rikishi's headed for the ring, too. What's going to happen here?
Triple H and The Rock in the ring, but here comes The Rock's opponent tonight, the man that will represent Stone Cold Steve Austin, if you can believe that.
Whoa, yeah. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Oh, uh-oh.
Hey, Rock, now I'm really confused. Why would you want to come out here and start a fight with Triple H when you have something bigger to worry about tonight? Me.
Uh-oh.
You see, unlike you, I have no problem with this match. You see, I'm glad to put it down and represent Stone Cold Steve Austin.
The man he ran over?
Yeah, right.
Because Austin knows that I would never steer him wrong.
Oh, come on. That's morbid. That's sick.
You see, Rock, this match is going to be a quick one. It's going to be a regular hit and run.
Come on, that's taking it too far. The man has spinal surgery.
Come on, JR, have a little sense of humor.
Your regular hit and run. You see, my doors are locked, my seatbelt is fastened, and I'm ready to kick your ass into high gear.
Whoa.
Understanding things, maybe you'll understand that right there. Rikishi, as far as you're concerned, you're one funny diaper-wearing son of a bitch.
Oh, my gosh! Don't push this
guy. I know you think you're going to come out here making all your little jokes, and Stone Cold Steve Austin is going to get all hot and bothered. That's not going to happen. What's going to get you shut up?
No.
What's happening right here tonight is you're representing Stone Cold Steve Austin. Normally, because of our past, I would want any man standing in this ring with you to whip your sorry ass all over the ring. But tonight, like I said, you represent Stone Cold Steve Austin. So the bottom line is, you make all the little jokes you want. But Stone Cold Steve Austin is gonna sit right there ringside and watch you do whatever it takes to do to get the job done. And when the match, look at me. And when the match is over, I'll be the first man in this ring with a beer. Hand it to your little grubby paw, open it up, propose a toast, and give you a Stone Cold Stunner in front of the ring, and there ain't a damn thing you can do about it.
Side by yourself and watch this go down? I don't think so. I'm gonna be sitting right next to your ass, making sure he does what he needs to do. Good. And as far as you go, Rock, you better know your damn role. You understand me?
Oh boy!
You better get the job done, or else. And as far as Rikishi,
no!
Yes! I can't talk too much.
You did it, Dad.
Rikishi from behind, then on the Rock. The Rock had only wanted in the game, and now the Rikishi. Who's going to face the Rock later tonight?
Uh-oh, wait a minute.
Stone Cold intervening. Remember, Austin in the game can't have any physical contact.
Hey!
And from behind came Rikishi. Oh, and a shot to Austin's face. The 400-pounder with a shot right to Austin's face. And look at Stone Cold and The Rock. They've been decimated by Rikishi and the game.
Man, Rikishi just flattened the man he's going to represent.
And is this a sign of things to come tonight? We expect the bizarre. We expect the unpredictable. And it's all live.